engines!
Let's look at the starting grid. We have Bo Brandenburg in the pole position. Gidley will be following him. Gotano of the Nextel car is starting 10.
The brakes are bedded in.
Jimmy Bly starting in the 26th pole position because
he didn't qualify today.
He's got 100 laps to catch Bo Brandenburg if he wants to become this year's world champion.
Caught in traffic. He doesn't have any place to go. Joe Tanto is in the pit with a broken front wing.
What's the story on Tanto?
Tanto's out of it. Don't worry about Tanto.
Not anything. It's too bad. Come on. Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have just one lap until green.
A fast pit stop for the Nextel team, but still this unfortunate mishap is going to drop Tanto to last place, right behind his teammate Jimmy Bly.
So Jimmy, what do you think?
It's not looking too good.
We can work our way through this.
You think so?
I know we can. If we stay tight and stay close.
Okay. Let's do it.
Green flag comes out again.
I'll take a right, you cut left.
Look at this amazing teamwork between Bly and Tanto.
Hey, Joe, not bad for an old timer.
That's it, every man for himself.
Hey, not so fast.
Who wants to be in front of the other?
What the hell are you two doing? Back off, back off. It's okay, kid. Don't be afraid of me.
Now, why would I be afraid of an old guy like you? Carl, let Joe race his race.
Thanks, kid. I appreciate that. Let's split him for the turn. I'll take the inside.
Again, they split around another car. As they battle, it brings both cars forward through the field.
Pass me on the left, Jimmy. Way to go.
Tanto and Bly are double teaming the entire field. What an incredible display of power.
Come on, what are you doing? Don't stop now.
Stopping? Who's stopping?
To the checkered flag.
Okay, Joe. Try to keep up. Back there, Joe?
Thanks for asking. I'm still here.
I'm impressed.
Bly passes, and Tanto is following suit. With just 20 laps to go, Jimmy Bly has just moved into seventh place, and teammate Joe Tanto is in sixth.
Everybody's off the pace. Bly and Tanto are coming on strong.
Bo Brandenburg is still in the lead. In second place is Alex Barron. Barron has an engine go! Two cars swerving to miss the oil. Car up over the wall. Several cars involved. Here comes Jimmy Bly. He closes on the accident. Bly has nowhere to go.
As the smoke clears, Bly and Tanto find themselves in second and third behind Bo Brandenburg.
The drivers are going to take advantage now of this full course caution and enter the pits for the last time in this race and this season.
Brandenburg, Bly, and Tanto.